So I want to set kids up and give them that moment when they say, oh my gosh, you know what I mean? And it breaks my heart that some kids get all the way through school and never really get seen. And it's not on purpose. You know, when you're up to your butt in alligators, there's no time to drain the swamp. I understand, right? So how do we do this? When they all got devices in their hands, by the way. This bothers some people. I heard a teacher say this. I hate those iPads. Why? Because I don't know what the kids in the back are doing. I said, get up. Walk around. I said, retire if you like your chair that much. And that's not a popular thing to say. In every career, there's a day when you get a good chair. You guys know what I mean? When you finally get a good chair, you sit in it and go, that's that stuff right there. It feels good, doesn't it? Then you gotta decide, am I gonna still get up? Am I gonna make them come to me? Or am I gonna get up? And that's a big moment in your teaching career. I gained 30 pounds on that moment. And then I started getting up because I realized they won't all come to me. The front row is wherever I'm standing. So I can give you a front row seat way back there. See, I'm looking at you right now. I got my eyes on you right now. I'm gonna walk all the way over here. They used to call it proximity. I want to make this an important spot to be, you know what I mean? Because I'm moving. Some teachers want to get up, but they love their chair, so they buy one with wheels and roll around like a sand crab, you know? This is why I use Google Docs. This is why I use some of the technology, because every kid can show up on this screen over here, no matter where they're sitting in the room. I can see you all. I'm the air traffic controller of research. I can see you writing. I can see you writing. I can see you didn't cite your source. I delete your post. My thing just disappeared. You didn't cite a source. You're serious? Yeah. My thing disappeared and I did cite a source. MTV.com does not impress me. So on the Google Doc, at my desk, I see all of you researching, writing, and posting, and I invite parents to the Google Doc so they can watch their kids learn. It doesn't hurt to have extra eyes, you know what I mean? This is why I like the technology. Not for its own sake, but what I can do with it. I can see all of them. A smart board should be a windshield to everything. I go into classrooms and see posters taped to them. Someone missed the point, you know what I mean? It's a Ferrari and it's like yard art or something, you know?